Yeah.
I think this day and age, your talent only makes you survive. I think people who are doing well, who are the industry kids like Ranbir, Varun, Alia, they are brilliantly talented. That's why they're surviving. And probably if you're a star kid, you can get a good launch. But apart from that, it's your own talent which makes you stay there forever. And I think you have your stakes are also very high. You have more pressure on you if you're a star kid. So I think right now, it doesn't really matter whether you're a star kid or not. That's what I feel. I've not even followed that, frankly speaking. So I was busy with my dub and everything. So I think to each his own, to have their own opinions, and you can probably talk about it, but I think I've given my opinion.